After an intense match at the annual Monon rugby game last Friday, the DePauw men's rugby club team lost the Monon Keg to rival Wabash. DePauw was up 10-7 with a minute left, but towards the end of the game, DePauw committed a foul which allowed Wabash to kick a field goal to tie the game at 10. In the second half of overtime, Wabash made another field goal to win 13-10. According to player Juwan Park, the Monon Keg game is the rugby team's version of the Monon Bell.